GST means goods and service tax. There are four types of GST in India. Number one is CGST, Central Goods and Service Tax. It is imposed by central government. Second, GST, State Goods and Service Tax. It is imposed by state government. And the third one is IGST, Integrated Goods and Service Tax. And the fourth one is UTGST, Union Territories Goods and Service Tax. It is imposed by also in by the central government, because UT comes under the central government. Thank you.